Hello everyone. So, as I have taught you so many letters of small English alphabet, today we have come to the end of small letter English writing. Today we are going to learn last three letters of English alphabet. Today we are going to learn X. I have already taught you how to write capital X. Today we are going to learn how to write small X. X for Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. And the next we are going to learn today is Y. I have already taught you how to write capital Y. Today we are going to learn how to write small y. Y for yacht. Y for yacht. And the last alphabet is Z. Today we are going to learn small z. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. So today we are going to learn Z for small z and Z for zebra. So today we are going to learn X, small x. X for Xmas tree. X, small x. So we will start from the middle blue line and make a slanting line downwards to the right. Then again we will go to the top blue line and make a slanting line cutting the first line. This is small x. We will only use these blue lines. We will start from the middle blue line, drag it down, make a slanting line dragging downwards towards the right. Then again go to the top and make a slanting line towards the left cutting the first line. This is small x. We will start from the top blue line, this middle blue line, and make a slanting line downward. Then again go to the top. Start from the middle line, make a slanting line leftward cutting the first line. This is small x. Start from the middle blue line, make a slanting line downward towards the right. Again go to the middle, make a slanting line downwards towards the left cutting the first line. This is small x. This is small x. You have to write like this. First slanting line rightward, then another slanting line leftward crossing the first line. First slanting line downward towards the left, right, and then second slanting lines downwards towards the left cross cutting the first line. This is small x. This is small x. So understood? You have to write in this way. We'll start from the middle blue line and touch the bottom blue line. We will only use these blue lines. We will not touch and use the small lines. Okay? Small x. The next we are going to learn today is Y. Today we are going to learn small y. Y for yacht. So we will start from the middle blue line, make a slanting lines rightward, then again move to the middle line and then make another slanting line joining the end of the first line and then touching the bottom red line. This is small y. We'll start from the middle blue line, make a slanting line rightward, then again go to the top and make a slanting line leftward touching the bottom red line. In this we will also touch this blue line, okay, and touch the first line. In this way we will write. We will start from the middle blue line, make a slanting line downward, then move again to the middle line, make a slanting line leftward, touching the first line, and then we will reach touch this line, slanting line, till the bottom blue red line. Okay, we'll start from the middle line, make a slanting line downward, touching the blue line. Then again we will start from the middle line, make a slanting line leftward, touching the bottom red line. We'll start from the middle, make a slanting line downward, we'll start from the, again go to the middle and make a slanting line leftward and touch the bottom red line. This is small y. We'll start from the middle, make a slanting line till the blue line, then again go to the middle and make a slanting line rightward, touching the bottom red line. This is small y. This is small y. Small y. Small y. We will write like this. Can you see me, children? This in small y, we will touch the bottom red line. Okay. Small y. This is small y. Then here comes our last letter Z. Z for zebra. This is small z. So we will start from the middle line, make a sleeping line on this middle line, then move downwards towards the right and make a slanting line, then we will make a sleeping line downward in the bottom blue line. We will start from the first line, first we will start from the middle blue line, make a sleeping line, then make a slanting line downward, then we will make a slanting line on the bottom blue line. We will start from the middle blue line, make a sleeping line, then we will move downward, make a leftward slanting line, and at the bottom blue line we will make a sleeping line. We will start from the middle blue line, make a sleeping line, then move downward, making a leftward slanting line, then we will make a sleeping line at the bottom blue line. Understood? In this way, small z. We'll start from the top blue line, make a sleeping line, then a slanting line downwards towards the left, and then make a sleeping line on the bottom blue line. This is small z. We'll make a sleeping line, then a slanting line, then a sleeping line. This is small z. A sleeping line, a slanting line, and a sleeping line. Small z. A sleeping line, a slanting line, and a sleeping line. Small z. A sleeping line, a slanting line, and a sleeping line. This is small z. Small z. Small z. In this way we will write, children. Okay. Sleeping line, slanting line, and then sleeping line. This is small z. We will write like this. So children, we will write like this. Small x, small y, and small z. And today we have completed our English writing small letters A to Z.